Wow, 25 shots and still counting here in the second period. Matt Brown has confirmed 23 shots was the season high. That was a game in Florida. They were down 1-0 into the third, and Nazem Kadri scored to send it to extra time.
Face off to the left of Lindgren. 48.6 seconds to go. Minute 22 in the power play. The intermission will dissect it here for the Canadians if they can kill off another 40 seconds. Here's Marner. Down the right wing and to the top of the circle. Back door play comes in front of the net. Rielly doesn't shoot it. Sends it to Marner again. One of the Canadians has broken a stick. They score! Nazem Kadri on a beautiful pass from Mitch Marner.
And the power play is humming. They've got the back door play, and then you've got the double deflection play set up in front. Kadri is the first player with a stick on the ice. Van Riemsdyk could be the second. It doesn't get to JVR this time. It's a little half pass from Mitch Marner. And this was after they tried the back door play, Van Riemsdyk to Bozak. It didn't work. And then Marner gets it back at the top of the right wing circle. Little half slapper that Nazem Kadri simply changes the angle of his stick and redirects it up over the right shoulder of Charlie Lindgren. And the Leafs are up 3-0 on their 39th shot of the hockey game.
Kadri and Van Riemsdyk are in a little bit of a battle for power play goal scoring laurels. And Kadri has taken the lead with his 10th of the season and his 28th overall. Marner and Rielly drawing the assists on the goal, but another wonderfully creative pass by Mitch Marner.
But finally, they seem to be set up. There's some movement on the power play. You saw Nylander gets to the top of the right circle, takes it to the net, scores on the shot. Marner does it, but now has options. Before that, Van Riemsdyk does what he does. The little play off the goal line where he can put it through his legs and across the crease. So all of a sudden, instead of getting that stagnant five guys just standing around, passing around the outside, the Toronto Maple Leafs have really upped the tempo of the power play and can now find the back of the net. They've got about three or four different ways to do it. The one thing they don't have that a lot of great power plays do is that one-timer from the top of the circle. And whether it's Drew Doughty or Brett Burns or Ovechkin or Stamkos or Kucherov, a lot of teams have that shot. The Leafs don't, but they've got some creativity down low and even the high tip in the slot above the hash marks.